Furniture shopping should be fun, but when you have to travel from one store to the next, onward to another, then trudge to a few more, it can be exhausting. What should be a pleasurable experience becomes a tedious task. But if you zoom out I-80 to Goods Furniture in Kewaunee, Judy just did it. You'll probably travel a shorter distance in less time and save more. With America's most wanted furniture brands attractively displayed throughout Goods' large campus, you can see and compare more furniture in one place than you would at a couple of dozen stores. And best of all, you get Goods lowest price every day. No waiting. I'm trying to read this while Judy and Dave are attempting to do cartwheels in the studio as Dave Marzullo is taping them for WGNradio.com. I'm waiting to the end because then it'll be easier to get me straight to the hospital. And if saving money's not enough fun, visit some of the attractions at Goods. Relax in the wine cellar, bistro, and bakery. Browse the Market Square shops. Even stay overnight at Goods Bed and Breakfast. For details and to see Goods' latest TV commercials, check out goodsfurniture.com. Who makes furniture shopping so darn much fun? Goods, America's furniture showplace. Goods is open every day from 9 to 6. Take a fun trip out to Goods.
You're listening to the Kathy and Judy Show on News Talk 720 WGN.
We're having a quiz here, a sports quiz, and it came up. Somebody asked if somebody could, oh, Judy asked, Beth thought about it, could somebody cartwheel around the bases? And, oh, Dave, are you okay, Dave? Chuck Connors, who eventually became the Rifleman on TV, actually had a usual routine of performing cartwheels while rounding the bases. And it was asked if we could do cartwheels, and we've apparently shown that one of us can. That would be Judy can do cartwheels.
But you know what? Dave has never tried it, number one.
Are you okay, Dave? That's about how I'll be doing it.
One leg has to follow the other. You can't throw both legs up at the same time.
I hit pretty hard.
Did
yeah, I did.
On what part?
On my left leg, twice.
Is it still? Can you bend it and everything?
Oh, I'm fine.
Do you want me to go online to Kane City?
I just would rather this video not be posted.
Okay. Oh, please. Like, that's not going to happen.
Right.
This is Tom from Batavia. Hi, Tom.
How you doing?
Fine, thanks.
I just wanted to let you guys know, when I was a kid, I used to do cartwheels all the time. I could walk on my hands, do all that kind of stuff.
Okay.
And I've got two girls, one in eighth grade, one in sixth, and a couple of years ago, they're both getting into cheerleading, and the younger one was wanting to do the cartwheels and stuff, and I said, oh, that's easy to do. And so they started getting all over me about it, saying, okay, let's see you do one, smart guy. So I thought, okay, how tough can this be? So I put a couple of pillows in the living room, and I went to do one, and I went down like a ton of bricks. I was like,
I think it might be a girl thing.
I think that's absolutely true.
I think I'm about to disprove that. I'm about to disprove
okay,
that.
Okay, next up is going to be Kathy.
Yeah, this is not going to be a pretty picture.
Kathy, why don't
Tom, we hope you're okay now.
I'm fine now.
Okay.
Okay,
all
take
right,
care of those
you.
Knees.
Well, why
now,
don't
Kathy?
We could take care of some business.
Okay,
and then
you're going to try, and then we're going to get Mary in here. Mary?
Mary, are you going to play or not?
Come on.
Mary,
Dave really went out on a limb.
No way.
Mary, you can't look any stupider than I'm going to.
I can't even fathom getting down on the floor like that.
Okay. All right.
Kathy's going to try now.
Myself.
We'll do a break, and then we'll be back while Kathy... Have you ever done them before?
No, I'm an idiot. Okay.
Okay.
I'll try it. Stick around. We'll be back right after this. Horrible trip to the hospital.
We'll return.
News Talk 720
to Girlfriend Land.
WGN.
I tried. I really did hit.
All right, so what do you do, Judy? You go down.
You take a skip, and then you put one hand and follow. If you.
So walk me through it.
Skip, hand, and windmill your legs.
Okay.
That's what I didn't do.
Okay.
Right.
So, skip.
Hand, with.
Wait a minute, one more try.
Couple more.
Okay. Skip. Don't some people do it with two hands? Okay.
Well, they might. Ah!
That's it.
If you throw your weight further to the back, you'll be able to do it.
No, I'm not. That's it. Thank you. Thank you very much. Wait a minute. Wow. Thank you, Dave.
Sure.
Whoo. All right. At least I didn't break anything.
Okay. Pre-geriatric cartwheel account.
All right.